I always thought, if you want to change the world, then you have to start with yourself. So if George Bush wants to end terrorism, he should go ahead and kill himself.
No, there's no business. No, there's no business. Whoa.